Good morning, K3. Happy Wednesday. I will not be able to meet with you guys at Zoom today, so I'm a little bummed about that. But I am going into the classroom, so hopefully I can see some of you. I'll be at school today between 9 and 2, working hard, cleaning up, getting ready for prepare your culmination so that we can finish off kindergarten with a bang. Well, let's get right to it. Let's sing our good morning song, everybody.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, Miss Melody.
Are you ready for a brand new day?
Yeah.
Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
How are you?
It's so nice to have you here with me today. Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
Just fine.
Howdy, howdy, do. Hello, good day. Now that we're together, learning so much fun, the more of us, the better. So come on, everyone. Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
Just fine.
Howdy, howdy, and do hello, good day.
Santiago, Sylvia, Sophia, Samantha, good morning. Katie, and Tyson, and Allie, good morning. Elias, Phoenix, Jalen, Benjamin, good morning. And Kira, Kenneth, Walter, Natalie, good morning. Noah, Marvin, good morning. Trini, Roy, Giovanni, Chloe, Jules, Summer, Heidi, and Nicole, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
How are you?
It's so nice to have you here with me today. Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
Just fine. Howdy, howdy, you do, hello, good day. Now that we're together, learning so much fun, the more of us, the better. So come on, everyone.
Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
Just fine.
Howdy, howdy, you do, hello, good day.
Howdy, howdy, you do, hello, good day.
Up there. K3, real close to the end of school. I need to make sure, please, please, please make sure you know all of your letter sounds. But I got an answer for that because I got Mr. B on my side. Mr. B is the best letter sound song ever.
Every day, tell me what sound legs make. Do your best every day. Tell me what sound legs make. Alligator, alligator. Bumblebee, break it down with Mr. B. X-ray, why does it ride? You, 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 you're the Zero, no more letters to go, yeah. Every day, tell me what sound letters make. Do your best every day. Tell me what sound letters make. Tell me what sound the letters make. Tell me what sound the letters make. The letters make.
All right, we're gonna pause it right there because let's get straight into our vows, you know. Most important letters in the whole alphabet, A, E, I, O, U. Every vowel has two sounds. Every word you ever read has a vowel. Ever, 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 ever. Get your hands up, K3.
These cool letters are the vowels. Check them out.
A, E, I, O, U. A-E-I-O-U.
Listen to the sounds. A is a vowel and it has two sounds. One says its own name. A, A, acorn. The other one says apple. E is a vowel and it has two sounds. One says its own name. E, E, eagle. The other one says E, E, elephant. Yeah. I is a vowel and it has two sounds. One says its own name. I, ice. The other one says insects. An O is a vowel and it has two sounds. One says its own name. O, O, over. The other one says octopus. Whoa. A U is a vowel and it has two sounds. One says its own name. U, U, ukulele. The other one says umbrella.
A, B, I, O, U.
These are the vowels.
A, B, I, O, U.
Listen to the sounds. Sing it.
A, B, I, O, U.
These are the vowels.
A, B, I, O, U.
Listen to the sounds.
Wonderful, love it, love it, love it. Want some more of it? It's time to slide computer over here and turn.
January, February, March, and April, May, and June, and July.
I came over here to the county corner.
August, September, October, November, December. January, February, March, and April, May, and June, and July, August, September, October, November, December.
Think about how much you've learned since your first day of school. A lot of you didn't know how to write your names. You didn't know any of your letters. Now you know the months of the year. You can count to 100. You can read over 100 words. That's a good hard work. I love that hard work. Keep it going. Let's go. The month is May. And you know I love the month of May because the springtime is beautiful. It's warm. It ends in A-Y. It starts with the same letter as my first name. My birthday is on May 1st. It's a great month. In my opinion, May is the best month. I'll give you three reasons, because since we're working on opinion run, May is the best month because it gets warmer and the sun shines longer. May is also right in the middle of spring. So all the animals are coming out and the insects are coming out and the flowers are blooming. May, in my opinion,
is the best month because my birthday is in May. And I do enjoy celebrating my birthday. See, that's an opinion. You might not think May is the best month, but I do. All right? So you can do opinion writing about anything. And you can do opinion talking about anything, right? And also remember, people can have different opinions. I'm not going to get mad at you if you like October better because it is Halloween. Halloween's pretty cool, right? Here we go. The month is May. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. I'm counting. No, not counting. Today is Wednesday. Yesterday was Tuesday. And tomorrow will be Thursday. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Today is Wednesday, May 20th. And I know something. Tomorrow is Seven's birthday. Tomorrow, 2020, tomorrow will be Thursday, May 21st, Seven's birthday. Oh, I'm so excited. Tomorrow during our Zoom lesson, we'll make sure we sing to her, all right? All right, K3, let's get right to our pattern. We're talking about this pattern doesn't repeat. Well, it does, but it grows as it repeats. So it's called a growing pattern. One. Colors. Yellow butterfly, orange butterfly. Yellow, orange, orange. Yellow, orange, orange, orange. Yellow, orange, 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 orange. Yellow. 1, 2, 3, 4. There were 4 here. There's going to be 5 here. I think we're going to have our 5th orange butterfly in a row. Yep. There it is. All right. Ten. 20. You see any ones? No. There's no ones. There are 0 ones in 20. You just have 2 sets of 10. 10, 20. It's just cotton candy, right? All right, here we go. Let's count to 100 with Mr. B, because I do like, I think we just started it yesterday, but I'm a fan. I'm a fan of this Mr. B. Everybody should go out. I support him if you want. I haven't listened to all his music, but these songs are pretty awesome, so you should take a look at maybe. Doing this one. There we go.
Z1Motorsports.com, your one-stop shop for Nissan and Infiniti performance and
Travers keeps on buying parts for his car, so I get these ads for car parts. I like this because it's chill and you can hear the sound. Uh-oh, what? Am I harmonizing with Mr. B?
All I want to do is to count with you. All I want to do is to count with you. All I want to do is to count with you. All I want to do is to know my numbers too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, and 50.
count with you. All I wanna do is to count with you. All I wanna do is to count with you. All I wanna do is to count with you. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, and 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. Listen, y'all. All I wanna do is to count with you. All I wanna do is to count with you. All I wanna do is to count with you. All I wanna do is to know my numbers too, yeah.
Mr. B, there it is, right there. Bunch of cool stuff by Mr. B. I'm gonna have to check him out. Yeah. Anybody want to send me a Mr. B cassette? I'm down. I am diggity dog down. All right, K3. It's time for my favorite part. So, time's running out. And I got to make it to school. So, you're going to hit that pause button right there. See it? Hit it. Set a timer for 8 minutes and get ready to work hard, okay? So hit that pause button, find your favorite book. It's Read to Self Time, Time When You Get Smarter. Log on to Epic Books. There's so many great books on Epic Books. Log on to Raz Kids, all right? Let's get started. Let's get to work. Love it, K3. Pause it right here. All right, K3, I hope you had a great time doing Read to Self. I didn't use the timer today. That's fine. If you want to read longer, keep on reading longer. Unpause me. Pause me again. Okay, I'll give you some more time. But what we're going to do right now is we're going to talk about opinion writing. And you know that an opinion is anything. It's how you think or feel about something. Okay? An opinion is how you think or feel about something. So what we're going to do today is I'm going to list some opinions. And I'm going to list some facts. Now, facts are things that are true, okay? Let me give you an example. It is a fact. Mr. Travers was born in May. No one can say Mr. That's a fact, okay? Right? No, it's not somebody's opinion. Nobody can say, no, you weren't. I don't like the day you were born. No. Mr. Travers was born in May. That's a fact. Now, we also know lots of facts about animals, right? Like, it's a fact that the cheetah is the fastest land animal, right? Or it's a fact that polar bears eat seals? Yeah, right? That's a fact, okay? These are things that are not opinions. You can't like them or have an opinion about a fact. A fact is a fact. It's the truth, okay? So what we're going to do today is we're talk about facts and opinions. And in Spanish, that's hechos y opiniones, right? All right, so what I'm going to do over here is I'm going to read our facts and opinion sheet, and you are going to tell me if it's a fact or an opinion, all right? First one says, I like spotted cheetahs. Now I know right away, anytime I see the word like, I know that this is going to be an opinion, because a like is how you feel or think about something. So for opinion, I'm going to write an O. That's an opinion. All right, let's do the next one. Cheetahs, oh, that great diagraph in cheetahs. Cheetahs have spots. Well, hold on. I could look in a book and I could see a picture of a cheetah and they actually do have spots. That's something I can prove. That is a fact, okay? It's not how I think or feel about something. So I'm writing F for fact. I'll read the next one, give you some chance. My favorite animal is the bald eagle. My favorite animal is the bald eagle. Now, is that how I think or feel about something, or is that a fact? Well, wait a second. My favorite animal is the Komodo dragon. So I have a different opinion than this person. This is how one person feels about the bald eagle, which is a pretty cool animal, I think, but it's not, in my opinion, as cool as a Komodo dragon. This is someone's opinion, all right? So I'm right, oh. That's how they think or feel about the animal. Bald eagles have white heads. Well, let's see, if I look up on the internet, and that's the coolest thing about the internet is there's so much good information if you know where to look for it. Let me type in bald eagle here. Images. Oh, wait, there it is. Am I sharing this? Yeah. Bald eagles have white heads. There's no denying that. That is a fact. I can prove it, and I just did prove it, right? All right, cool. So I know that's a fact. All right, F for fact. It's proof. Baby lions are called cubs. Is this how somebody thinks or feels about baby lions? No, it's a fact. Baby lions are called cubs, right? We can't argue with that. That's what people call baby lions. That is a fact. Baby lions are fun. Can I prove that baby lions are fun, or is that how someone thinks about them? Now, they might be fun to me, but Sophia doesn't like cats. She likes dogs, so they might not be fun to her. Now, this is an opinion because I can't prove that something's fun. It might be fun for you, but it might not be fun for me. This is how somebody thinks about something. An elephant has big ears. Yep, there's no doubt about that. Elephants have big ears, that's a fact. Whales live in the ocean. Is that my opinion? Is that how I think about it? No, all whales live in the ocean, right? That is a fact. That is something that is true. That is something I can prove. Whales are interesting animals. Ooh, hold on. Can I prove that whales are interesting? Somebody might think that they're boring. If somebody thinks they're boring, then they're not interesting. This is how someone thinks or feels about whales. This is not a fact. That's an opinion. My favorite animal is a giraffe. Well, hold on. This person up here said my favorite animal is a bald eagle, and that was an opinion. And my favorite animal is the Komodo dragon. So if your favorite animal is a giraffe, that's your opinion, right? I like dogs, but I do not like cats. Now, this sounds a lot like Sophia's opinion, but her friend Neela likes cats and doesn't like dogs as much. So this is an opinion. Let's see what else we got here. Penguins live in Antarctica. Well, I know they do live in Antarctica. That's a fact. That's not how somebody thinks or feels. What's up? And there we are done. All right. Good work, K3. Let me flip my screen and put myself in focus. There we go. K3, awesome job. We are writing opinion pieces. So this is how we think or feel about something. This week, we're writing about who our hero is. And this is an opinion because your hero might not be my hero, right? But we still want to give reasons for why our hero is our hero. It's still important to support your opinion with reasons, okay? Just like today when I was talking about the month of May, in my opinion, May is the best because it's my birthday. It's springtime, it gets warmer, and all the birds and animals are coming out of their winter sleep, and you can see all this beautiful nature happening. Those are three reasons why May is my favorite month of the year, but that's my opinion, right? So finish up your hero essays today. I would like you to. Yesterday I wrote about Miss Jones, my sixth grade teacher. Today I would like you to add details and color in your picture. We'll start another opinion writing piece tomorrow, okay? Okay, great, let's move it on. Moving on, moving on, moving on. Maybe we'll do a little silent E as a ninja. Because I need you to know. Now you know silent E is also known as magic E. Silent E is a ninja. Silent E is a ninja. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Where'd it go?
Z1Motorsports.com. Your one-stop shop for
man.
Nissan and Infiniti performance and replacement parts.
Aren't they, K3?
Silent E is a ninja. 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 I didn't notice when he came. I cannot accept any praise or blame. I was home pushing my mop like a dope. Next thing you know, and I started to mope. Not the end of my rope. I was hopping mad, but he turned my hop into hope. And then he made his escape, but not before he turned my cap into a cage. And now I look totally insane. I had a plan to catch him, a man. He turned my plan into a plane. Ah! Silent E is a ninja. Silent E is a ninja. The Silent E, he will get you. Silent E is a ninja.
Where'd he go? Look out for those silent E's. They're all over the place, K3. You will see silent E's all over the place. So today what we're going to focus on for math, we're just going to clean up and finish up our, that's all out of focus. There we go. We're going to finish our sorting and classifying unit. Okay, so there, let's see if I do that. There we go. Look at that. Nice team. We're on our review, which is page 571. Okay, I'm gonna write Mr. Travers. And this is my review. Chapter 9, Classify Objects, Vocabulary Check. So, look at the attribute buttons. Draw an X on the buttons that are the same shape. Okay, and down there, you're gonna have to check your directions today. So, the same shape. Look at the blocks. Sort the blocks by size. Circle the blocks to show how you use it. So, for this one, draw an X, so I can sort by squares, so I could draw a X on the squares. So I'm gonna draw an X on all the squares. These are squares, all the rest are not. Now, by the same size, I think I'm gonna circle all the small ones. It says, look at the blocks,
sort the blocks by size. Circle the blocks to show how you sort them. Now I'm telling you this while I'm doing it. So I'm gonna circle all the little ones. I could circle all the big ones, but all the little blocks got circled, right? And look up here. He sorted the bears into big and small, right? You sort all kinds of things. Here's our concept check. Number one, circle the objects that are alike. Draw an X on the object that is different. Which one of these is different? It's May, we're getting the flowers, yes. This one is different. These are the same or alike. Ooh, I'm gonna need my colors for this one. I hope you have your crayons. Two, sort the shapes. Color the triangles blue. All right, are all triangles blue? So that's a triangle. There's a triangle. There's a triangle. Ooh, lots of triangles. Here's another triangle. But no, that's not a triangle. That's tricky. It's a square turned sideways. All the squares are red. Okay. That's not a square. Here's a square. Here's a square. This is definitely a square. Not a square. Square, they turn sideways to try and trick me. And they're not fooling me. Not today. And all the circles green. In my opinion, green is my favorite color. Doesn't have to be your opinion. I like green because it reminds me of being outside with nature. There's my reason. I like green because my dad had a little bit of green in his eyes, and I used to remember that when he smiled at me. His green eyes. Sort the cans by size. Draw X's on the cans to show how you sort it. Now I'm sorting by size. Small, small, big, small, small, big, big. It's a pattern. No, it's a growing pattern, right? Small, small, big, small, small, big, big, small, small, big, big, big. Small, 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 small. I've sorted by size. All right. Four. The next two problems you are going to, I'll read the directions for you. Look at the objects. Sort the objects by size. Draw lines from the objects to the recycle bin to show how you sort it. So I take a big thing and I draw a line to the big recycle bin. A little thing to the little recycle bin. Last page, I'll read the directions here for you. This is reflect. Place attribute buttons on a tree. Sort the buttons by size or shape. Move the sorted buttons to the other tree. Trace the buttons to on this tree to show how you sorted. Circle the word that tells how you sorted. We don't have attribute buttons. So you can either sort some coins by color or you can sort by size, okay? So if I were to do this, I'm gonna sort them by size. So I'm gonna move all the big ones over here. All right? Since I've sorted by size, I'm gonna circle size. The other way you can do it with coins is to not circle by shape, but to circle by color, all right? It's okay if you don't get this one done because we don't have the materials to do it. All right, K3? Great job. Hey, awesome job, everybody. Can't wait to see some of you picking up your materials from school today. All right? Have a great day. We will not Zoom, but I will absolutely be Zooming tomorrow for 7.